Volume measurement. Here is a water tank. It is a big container and holds a lot of water. Here is a glass. It is a small container and holds less water. Here are three containers, A, B, and C. Which container holds most water? A or B or C? Yes, A holds most water because it's the biggest. Here are the containers again. Which of them holds least water? A or B or C? Yes, it is B that holds least water because it's a glass. Here are three mugs, A, B, C, of different sizes. Pour out water using A into the jug. Now, pour water from mug C into the jug. See the level of water in the jugs. Mug A holds more water than mug C.